Hello there, I'm PJBottomz. So, I'm pretty sure you all remember a lovely little fanfic called The Final Nerve. Yes, it was shared to us by the Fanfic Critic. And she said she wasn't going to do an episode on it. I don't blame her. But I will do an episode on it. Why? Because it seems like such a lovely little fic to read. Let's begin our reading. FCC. FCC. Really? It's FFC. Fan Fiction Critic, not Funny Cow Critic. Got up to make another episode of her show. She noticed that her computer had died on her that night, no life in the system. FCC jumped in joy, knowing that she no longer needs to read the shady, awful fanfics. What is that? Is that a word? That is not even a word. She squeezes. Laughs and runs around the house, happy to finally be free. Susan came out of her room. Keep it down, you loony. Then she shut the door with a loud thud. FFC. Oh, we finally got it right. Then spent 2 weeks doing things she enjoyed when she noticed that she had become extremely bored. She sat up and began to play with her razor. She was now yearning to tear a bad fanfic a new one. Why do I want to read a story by Sin Dragon, by Hamo Hamster, by Comics Nix? What's wrong with me? She began to play with her razor, tossing it around bored when she catches Susan leaving her room. Going out for a bit, be right back, fanfic critic looked over. Okay, I will see you later. She noticed Susan's door was open, wondering what was always in her room. She walked in and found a computer. At last, fanfic critic shouted as she powered up the PC. Oh yes, now I will destroy a fanfic. She read through a fanfic called Todd and SpongeBob's Gay Adventure. It was a Sweeney Todd and SpongeBob crossover. She froze as she read the story. It was the worst thing she had ever read. The grammar was as if a baby wrote it, the characters were written horribly, and it took place in the Land of Oz. Without thinking, she took her razor and began to destroy the computer, bits of the screen flying off and onto the desk. Okay. You know what? I'll just let you guys review the rest of this. I have to go. This has been an episode of PJBottomz.